back-to-back for the Flames. The Sharks coming off the roadie first home game, but they've had some rest. We'll see what's in store as Marlowe makes his return. He's on the ice for this first shift, skating with center Logan Couture to be the game winner, and Jumbo set it up. Now the Flames come ahead. This is Travis Hamonic. He'll fire it to the net. It's caught by Martin Jones.
He had the two goals, but he also had five hits, finishing each play by taking the body.
A deflected puck that Jones stops at the side. A couple of extra opportunities.
This opportunity off that faceoff. Good quick shot from the side angle on that redirect. Allowed Martin Jones, but great job by Jones just to stay tight on that left goal post. Saxon gets a couple of extra whacks. And boy, that came up over the pad of Martin's left pad. That's one of the be predicted there. Maybe this soft chip along the wall and gain the territorial advantage.
Kachuk and Frolik with a backhander saved by Jones. Pete DeBoer, the Sharks coach, will like to see that from Bergman. Asserting himself physically, as he did with regularity in the preseason. Couture, they score! Timo Meier in the crease. He'll get the goal, and the Sharks have a 1-0 lead.
Meier off the schneid, good redirect. That's predictability I'm talking. Look at that battle. Right there, won by Couture, and then a cutback, and then throw it right to the front of the net where you get the inside position and Timo Meier, and they get maybe a little bit of bounce off of Meier, but all set up by the beautiful play by Logan as it hits that left skate of Timo Meier.
It was a little flicked ahead by Mario Ferraro. He wanted Evander Kane. Flames get it back the other way. Now they've got a 2-on-1. Backlund moves in, and that glances off the iron behind Martin Jones. On the re-entry, Marlowe. Sharks right back on the attack. The pass from Meier. Couldn't get a stick on it. Now Dillon, and it's kicked out by Talbot. Sharks really coming on strong here in the early going. He'll jump in from the point. Vlasic able to sort it out. Nobody in the corner, but coming there is LeFang. He was unable to handle it. DeGrow works from behind the net. Out front, and a chance there for Monahan. And he just missed.
In through that traffic, this is the one earlier. Goudreau on the backhand just throws it out front. Boy, nice catch by Monahan. I'm sure you're talking.
How much does communication cost, Brett?
It's absolutely free.
There you go. First time this season we worked that in. Anderson has shot, and Jones has got that with Sam Bennett screening in front. He's just 22 years of age and figures to be a mainstay on their blue line going forward. Sarnak, a good try there, but Jones has the glove save. And it's Anderson again. Stick in there. Off the faceoff, here's Giordano. And that glances off Jones' glove, goes wide. Brody kept it in. Calgary's out shooting the Sharks. 9-3. Martin Jones has certainly been busy in the early going. Here's LeBanc. Scores! What a shot by Kevin LeBanc! It's 2-0.
This little breakout, this is called being predictable. Little give and go. Nice play by LeBanc into a nice hurdle. Just tosses it back to him. And then he gets his head up right away. And Talbot's down already. And what does he do? He exposes that. Goes over the glove of Talbot on this beautiful shot by LeBanc.
And now he has the second here tonight as the Sharks are right now enjoying their biggest lead in any of their six games this season. It's 2-0. Tomáš Hertl getting his first point of the year. The primary helper on that goal by LeBanc, and you have Timo Meier off the schneid. Here's Burns, and that's caught by Talbot. Turn it for a chance there, could not. Backlund gets around Carlson. Jones with the save and covers up. Puck still loose as a late whistle there. Play continues. Here, he'll come ahead 3-on-2 for Marlowe. Marlowe backing off as Shillington was right in his face. Couture shot. And that's knocked aside with a stick by Talbot. Out of play into the protective netting. Backlund for Travis Hamonic. Hamonic now gets to center. Dumps this to the net. A fat rebound. Sharks clear it, but not all the way out. Hamonic back to the net. Jones, another stop there, and it rebounds just out of the reach of Frolik.
To kind of get ahead of him there, he's just slashing his legs and
couldn't get moving.
Mitchell Froelich trying to get off the Schneid. No points yet for him as Tkachuk gets a good chance there. And Jones looking sharp, makes the save and covers.
Coming off a really terrific season last year. There's the turnover and lands there. And he just gets a quick release shot. And earlier in the season, in a couple games, and a couple have gotten underneath the arm of Martin Jones. And here he does a great job of locking the arm down and making that save.
Goodrow wanted Thornton darting across as Ferraro gets there in time. Now works it deep. Melcher there. He'll dish out for Thornton. Joe, back to the point. Heat is shot off the goalpost behind Talbot. Derek Ryan, a give and go through neutral ice and now into the sharp zone. He'll put it on net. And a stick save and a good play by Jones there as the rebound came right to Gambrell.
A tough start to the season, but I like his game so far here to start.
Here's Tkachuk. And that's gobbled up by Martin Jones. Matthew Tkachuk. Work by Mark Edouard and Martine back in their home province of Quebec, where it's Thanksgiving this weekend. Happy Thanksgiving. And a goal for Calgary by Brody, deflected in front. The Flames get on the board.
Play that gets thrown into the bench, face off in the defensive zone, and right there the redirect completely changes directions on Martin Jones as Brody gets it by Timo Meier underneath the stick, and then right there is where Lindholm tips
time in his career. He scored 20 goals in a year. Erik Karlsson now for San Jose. Right to the net. Talbot with a pad save. That takes a Calgary bounce right to Gaudreau. Johnny Gaudreau weaving his way through center. A backhand pass. Good read there by Timo Meier. Gets it up for Couture. In alone. Saved by Talbot as Couture tried to go backhand five hole.
Martin Jones the other way. Timo Meier sets Logan Couture on a partial breakaway. Hanifin getting back, trying to look for the five hole there.
Thornton back skating. Here's Erik Karlsson. Thornton shoots off the crossbar and back out. Joe Thornton an inch away from a power play goal. Now the bank in and around for Couture. Couture out to Burns. A quick shot and it's blocked. And then he trips up for a leak. Here's a breakaway now for Backlund. In alone and it's by Jones.
Froelich sends Backlund in on the breakaway. What a job by Martin Jones keeping this game 2-1.
As the Flames are able to keep it in. And now a giveaway to Logan Couture. One man back to Giordano. Couture will delay. He'll wait for Hurdle. He scores!
Well, here's watch Logan Couture, top of your screen right there. He's got a stick on the ice, picks that pass off, and off he goes. Tomas Hertl joins the rush and puts himself in a place to receive that pass on a quick little give and go, if you will, and then Couture just gives it to him, and he lets it go. Tomas Hertl beats him to the far side, and finally off the Schneid on the season. Timo Meier earlier, and now Tomas Hertl.
Straight with an injury. As it's punched ahead by Calgary. Here's a shot to save by Jones. Gets his glove on the rebound, but the puck squirts away. Burns with his foot stops the pass. Didn't have a stick. You got to use whatever you got. LeBanc steps into one, and Talbot down on his pads makes the save. And that was a big one there for Talbot.
It was this little flip pass from way back there that leads to this LeBanc opportunity. And kind of running out of gas or running out of...
Johnny Gaudreau for Tkachuk. Tkachuk, the shot blocked by Dillon. Back for Giordano. Saved by Jones. Rebound pushed wide by Monahan.
Gotta work on the empty net shots in practice.
Yeah, two empty netters. Karlsson on the first try, Hurdle on the second.
One final save for Martin Jones. He was definitely.